lights, camera, action.
Hey guys, it's Lucy and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a really fun video, kind of similar to one that I did a while back with some of my friends. We'll talk more about that later. But I'm going to be doing Wreck This Journal. So I just picked out a few pages. If you're wondering why sticky notes are in it, I'd be wondering that too if I didn't know. But they're to mark the pages that we'll be doing today. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I counted correctly. I have 7 pages, which we will be doing in this video. So like I said before, I did a video doing Wreck This Journal a while ago, so some of these pages are filled, as you can see, as I quickly flip through it, I did not do that many, but you probably saw in the front, there were a few there, but I did this with my friends Ashlyn, Owen, and Bethany, so that video was really fun, the first one Owen was in, actually, so you should go check that out. I'll put it up here in the poll, hopefully, in the iCard, not the poll. But hopefully if I'm pointing to the right side, I think I am. And I'm sorry this intro is really long and boring, so let's just get right to the point. But before we do, don't forget to smash the subscribe button to join the subscriber fam. Click the like button if you like it and leave down some video ideas for Diabetic Lego Girl. Let's get started. So quickly, if you don't know what Wreck This Journal is, it's basically this book that is by Carrie Smith. And I've been wanting it for a while, and when I finally got it, I was so excited. So basically, it just has these prompts where you, like this one, scribble violently with reckless abandon. So you basically just scribble, and me or one of my friends did this, I don't remember who, but I think it might have been me. And then another one we did was draw fat lines and thin, pushing really hard with the pen. So someone did that. And then obviously you can see this one's very destroyed. So you basically just do what it says, and it will slowly but surely wreck this journal. So that's kind of the whole point of it. So why did I just bend the book? I'm really excited to do a few pages that I picked out. And I got all my supplies that we need. So yeah, let's get right to it. Okay, so the first page we're gonna be doing, get out of the frame, is color this page red on purpose. We can't do it by accident. We have to color it red on purpose. So let's do this. So we colored this page red on purpose, and it turned out pretty good. Not my best coloring, but you know, again, kind of the point is to make it bad. So the next one we're going to be doing, we can get rid of you, we do not need you anymore, okay, is fill this page with colored circles, as many as you can fit. So we're going to try to fill this whole page with colored circles. Don't know if I'm going to go to the side, we'll see if I feel like it. So for some reason I grabbed the most random markers, 2 highlighter markers, 1 Sharpie, 1 dry erase marker, and 1 Crayola washable marker. They're all completely not related, but we're gonna work with it. So just gonna draw some blue ones. Yes, we're going on to this page. I just keep them satisfied through the weekend. Here is my colored circle page, but during the process, we actually had 2 deaths. The purple marker and the blue marker. It was really sad. They both stopped working during this page, and it was just really sad. Just kidding. But yeah, these markers actually did stop working. Why did I have to make that so dramatic? I could have just either not mentioned it in the video or just said these markers stopped working, but I had to make a dramatic death scene for them. Don't know where that came from. But it is time to move on to this page, climb up high and drop the journal. I actually did this page in the other video, but there's nothing on it, so you can do it as many times as you want. So first we're gonna do this from my bed, which is not very high, and then we're gonna do it from the stairs. Yeah. Okay, you can only see my legs, but it's me, hi. Okay, ready, set, go. That did absolutely nothing. Time to drop it from the stairs. I'm such a rebel. That also did absolutely nothing. I think we were a little bit more successful in the other one. But now we're going to do cut up tiny bits and glue them here. So we got a blank piece of paper. We're gonna cut up tiny bits and glue them here. We have our safety scissors because, oop, I just shook the camera. Oops, sorry, tripod. We got our safety scissors because, you know, why not? You know what, I'm just ripping it. Do these count as tiny bits? I don't know, but we're just gonna say that they do. Dried up glue stick, okay. Wait, is it dried up? I can't even tell. It's good enough. I love how these are just gonna blend in. Oh, actually, they kinda don't. Okay, so here it is, kinda blends in a little bit. We wasted a lot of paper. Just gonna get rid of that out of the frame. Okay, just ignore that. So, color outside of the lines. This one is going to annoy me because I hate when you're coloring something so perfectly and then, yeah. I honestly don't know what I did to this page, but it's there. Okay, now on to find a way to wear the journal. Why not take it the extra mile and find three ways to wear it? One. Two. Oh, this is sticking out. Okay. A sock. This counts as a sock and a shoe, so that's three. There you go. Okay. On to the final page we will be doing. So sad. Maybe I'll do a part three if you guys like this. But cover this page in tape. Create some kind of pattern. Okay, so we got some... We have scotch tape. Just randomly saw that. And we have this tape. So I think I'm gonna make like a pattern. This is a masterpiece. Seriously, I love it. Okay, but that is pretty much it for this video. Did I wreck this journal? Kinda, not really. Other than all the random pieces sticking out, it doesn't look much different than it did before. Actually, was this tear here before? Where did you come from? Okay, but I kinda wrecked it because I made random things stick out. So yeah, it's kinda spiky now and I don't recommend touching it. You know what? Just while we're at it, I just want to do that, because I don't know if that's one of the pages prompts in here, but I'm doing it anyways. I'm such a rebel. Such a rebel. Let me know if you want to see a part three, because I'd really enjoy doing one. If we can find some more in here that we'll do, maybe we'll do some of the really weird ones, like where it involves like food and stuff. I just messed up my hair. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Have a loosey-goosey day. I